And what do you, he's in water that's less than knee deep, so he's up to water shallower than your knees. And there you've got a crocodile 400 kilograms in weight and 4.8 meters in length. We're just going to turn him away because he's right underneath the boat. And we just need to get him over here a bit so that we can get him up on the mud there. And remember, guys, these are dinosaurs. This is the last one on Earth in its reptile form. It's also one of the first dinosaurs on the planet. Oh, he's okay. He's very happy. He doesn't know you're here at all. And what causes him to know that you're here are your own actions. See here, he just tracks the moving target of the chicken. We can see how he's just tracking this movement. And he'll track your movement as well. If you start moving around, he'll track you as well. Now, in the shallow water, you can't really see his bulk. So